Let's see how to parent and unparent objects in Blender. The first thing we have to do is to select the objects we want to link. In this case, I'm going to select these three objects. Notice this important detail. When we select objects in Blender, one of them will be highlighted with the yellow color. This object or this selection is known as the active selection, and certain changes or actions that we make in Blender will be applied taking this active object as a reference. In this case, if we parent all the objects, the parent object will be the active selection. So first, we have to decide who we want to be the parent. Let's suppose we start with these two objects and we want to make the sphere the parent object and the cube the child of the sphere. So we select the objects like this, making sure that the sphere is the active selection. Then you press Ctrl+P to get this set parent window. I usually choose this option, object keep transform, which establishes the relationship and leaves the transformation of the child as it is. That is to say, keeps the cube's position, rotation and scale. Notice that here appeared a dotted line indicating that there is a connection between these two objects. Also, the cube became inside the sphere here in the outliner. And now, for example, if we rotate the sphere, the cube also rotates, because the transformation that we apply to the parent object will extend to the children. But we can transform the children without affecting the parent object. Now, let's link this other sphere to the cube. Select both objects. Make sure that the cube is the active selection, press Ctrl+P, set parent, keep transform. So now we have this relationship between the objects. To remove the relationship that an object has with another, select the object and press Alt+P. This clear parent window will be displayed, and here I usually choose this option, clear and keep transformation. Notice that now the dotted line disappears and the cube is again at the same hierarchical level as the sphere. However, that didn't undo the relationship between this sphere and the cube. For that, we would have to do the same process to the sphere. Alt+P, clear parent. Now we have the three objects at the same hierarchical level. Let's repeat all the process one more time, but this time linking the two spheres to the cube. For that, I select all the objects and make the cube the active selection. Then press Ctrl+P, choose this option, and now the cube is the parent, while the two spheres are the children. And this is what it looks like in the outliner. If we want to unparent the objects, select them all, press Alt+P and clear parent. That's all for this video. I hope you found it useful and see you in the next one. Tschüss.